Fucking hell, Teesside Tintin in the fucking Gazette again. I see him around my fucking estate. I'm gonna knock the fucking ugly cunt right out. Looks like the right fucking ugly cunt.
I know, yeah. Thought I saw him in the start of the week. I was gonna smash his fucking head all over the place. Yeah, then knock that daft cunt bouncer out.
Oh yeah, the big fucking fat one. Fucking hell, he's over there now. The little shit gets everywhere. You fucking dick, let the fucker get on the train. Then we'll rip this fucking carrot cut off. The rumour going round Whinney Banks is he's got a real big delicious carrot cock. Oh yeah, no, he moved. I'm gonna fucking come all over your back. Oh yeah.
Who the fuck pulled a brake there? I was on a fucking decent tug.
Woo! Get back here!
Fuck it, I can't have a decent wank. It's all fun and games until someone stops having a decent fucking pull.
Come here, monkey cunt. Get back in that cabin and clean that bastard cum up.
Hey mate, you seen our lass anywhere? She fucked off that way to Danglers to buy some plastic gold earrings.
Okay, I'll start from the beginning. My wife's called Karen. I bought her a black dildo in July so she can go and fuck herself. Not too long ago, I bought her a pasty from Greg's. We were going to share it on Sunday night for a late supper.
There he is there, that ginger man there. Give me back my big black dildo, you little fucking thief, before I rag your canine friend all inside the bum.
Got a little thief at home, have we? So look what you got here.
Black dildo, doggy bum cum on it,
yeah,
and a Greg's pasty.
Hey mate, why don't you give your lass that fucking pasty? She's a fucking massive pot pie of a fucking slut, ain't she, mate? She's a fucking fat, ugly fucking mammoth. She's got a fucking arse like a fucking elephant. She's got a fucking bull gut. Her fucking breath stinks of fucking shit. Her fanny fucking stinks. She's got fucking hairs all over her tits. A fucking ugly, rancid piece of fucking dirt. She got fucked up rosemary topping by a lot of wild animals. Oh, but apart from that, she is a lovely lady. Yes, no, you best fucking try and catch that butterfly, like. You're not getting fucking fed for a week. I'm fucking skint. Gyro check didn't come in. Eat what you fucking can. Just like the rest of the scruffy cunt on a dole.
What the fucking hell is this?
I see David Bunkett took up fucking flying lessons. Fucking hell. Hey mate, you can't land there. It's a farmer's field. They'll fucking shoot you with the salt pellets. Yeah, I'm coming over anyway because I'm a nosy bastard. Fucking leaking oil all over the fucking bastard shop. Stupid, irresponsible fucking dickhead.
Hey, you ginger nuts. You can't be a cheeky fucking mouthy fucker anymore. Shut up now. Where are we? Fucking on and home.